This is what I think of Donald Trump.